3 a.m. here in Midtown West. It's Monday night, so yeah, I'm drunk. My friends left the bar sorta early, and even though I'm full of spirits, my spirit sorta sunk. Oh, where do the lonely souls go when they ain't got nowhere to be? Oh, where do the lonely souls go regularly? McDonald's at 3 a.m. I can see Times Square right across the street. McDonald's at 3 a.m. There's a Shake Shack too, but it really can't compete with the ambiance and the smell. I'll take a Powerade or whatever's in the well at McDonald's at 3 a.m. White people problems are the stories of my life. I'm running out of options 'cause my mom won't give me money. She says don't spend too much and she wants me to quit the theater. But we end the chat with a grand old I believe in you, honey. Oh, where do the lonely souls go when they can count the money in their pockets with one hand? Oh, where do the lonely souls go to find someone who can understand? McDonald's at 3 a.m. There's a pact we form upon entering the joint. McDonald's at 3 a.m. It's a silent meal, but I think that's the point. There's no confusion, there's no facades, there's no family members at odds at McDonald's at 3 a.m. There's a man in a wheelchair who was begging for money on the street. He goes up to the counter, but to get there, he pedals with his feet. And I wanna shout, hypocrite, you really don't deserve a dime. Then I say to myself, man, just give it a little time. Might not be as drastic, but it just might be. In a couple of years, that man could be me. McDonald's at 3 a.m. The homeless men order their McFlurries at McDonald's at 3 a.m. For a moment, somehow I forget my worries and I see a family and my heart's warmed. There's a bond there, no matter how deformed, at McDonald's at 3 a.m.